Out. You scared the living daylights out of me. I was actually in the middle of preparing some potions for you. Good thing that you're up and about. Were you chased by imps or something? Oh, you don't remember? First things first. You should pay a visit to the chief of our town. More time to recover, considering how you're still walking about in a daze. The chief should know what to do with you. He's the wisest person I know.
Another one, huh? We've been seeing a lot of folks like you who've lost their memories. You don't have any place to go, do you? I can go pay a visit to Finto Farm. Martina Finto, the owner of the farm, is looking...
Thank you. I've been having trouble taking care of the farm alone. It's always nice to find people coming by who are willing to help. The parasitic bees keep eating the potatoes! Can you help us just get rid of them? The parasitic bees keep eating the potatoes! Can you help us just get rid of them? From those potato stems.
Yeah.
father often provides a helping hand to those in need. Even I only get to see him once or twice a year. From the ancient texts. You're one of those adventurers, right? You shouldn't have much trouble dealing with them.
Adventurer, but I don't think I can go out today because of my could you go feed them instead, please? You like cats and dogs. Oh, look at that! They're so cute when they eat! You can pet them. Just be careful not to scab. Do you like pets? This little fella even likes to follow you around. Why don't you take him with you on your journey? They even have abilities to help you. Don't let your pet starve. Any decent person would always keep their pets well fed. Yeah! Oh no, it seems like...
Here, help!
Emma, what happened? You're covered in sweat.
Those moles are trampling all over my crops, and I can't afford to lose my harvest.
I'm going to run into town and ask the villagers for help. Can you hold off the boars until I get back? I'll give you the skill book in return.
Is here.
I'm glad I'm not too late.
I don't quite remember seeing you around before. Thank you for helping me.
Emma is known to be possessed by a dark energy just like you. The only difference with you was that Emma couldn't withstand its powers. This necklace my father gave me should be able to help her. He said it needs to be near water for it to have any effect. Can you take this necklace and place it somewhere near a well?
I really hope that will help me get some sleep tonight.
The Bartali family is cursed. Some even say the Bartalis were once royalty. They ended up becoming cursed by the darkness. Poor Emma. Did you just hear that? A wolf cry. Some wolves seem to have come down from the plains of Agris. Is well known for the beautiful flowers, but just look, adventurer, we need your help. Can you help us?
Yeah.
I just used alchemy to make some sunflower seeds. Why don't we plant them around here? Not bad, right? Pretty impressive how fast they grow. I actually know what I'm doing here. Most of the time, anyway. Pretty odd, though, how the wolves were able to find their way to the farm. Wait, I think you're in for an extraordinary adventure. I hope you're able to get to the bottom of all the... Exciting! I always wanted to go on an adventure myself. Do you know how to gather herbs? You can gather herbs, ore, and timber if you stand close enough to a source. You can even craft items from your camp if you manage to gather enough materials. So, you want to know how to get your own camp? I've heard you can try to get one by doing favors for people in high places. His shack is nearby. Go there and take a breather.
Whoa! Easy there. I thought you were an imp. An adventurer, eh? Now that's someone I haven't come across in a while. You should know that the plains of Agras have been overrun by imps.
Adventurer? Isn't it your first time being so far away? Want to get some rest?
You said you're an adventurer, right? You were the right one for the job, that's for sure. Will you be needing a... I just so happened to find one being accosted by the imps. And I don't have the time to ride or care for him myself. He tends to scare easily. So, approach him carefully. It will be great to see the world with you as well. Much better... I'm impressed you were able to calm him down so easily. You two seem to have a really good bond. I'll get the saddle ready for you. Please take very good care of them on your adventures. Heading to the altar of Agras? You wouldn't happen to be challenging Red Nose, would you? underestimate Red Nose. What to do? What to do? They should have a hideout nearby.
Overwhelmed by their numbers once we locate and enter their hideout.
This looks like the imp hideout. Someone's in trouble. This place was originally a bandit fortress.
My trade wagon was attacked by imps on the way here. I was gone for only a moment, but when I came back, there was a swarm of them. I've heard that imps from the Altar of Agris are draped in steel. There are some strange rumors. I can't believe this. I shall come with you. There are some strange rumors. I can't believe this. I shall come with you.
The first time that I, Uno the Imp Researcher, have come across such an imp. What? You're not an imp. I'm Uno, the Imp Researcher. I've heard an interesting rumor. Red Nose possesses a black stone. Want to investigate with me? Yo, check those steel imps.
Have you heard? If you manage to find the core fragment, the most powerful and important part of all black...
Perhaps if we take the black stone from Red Nose, he will return to normal.
Tell Matthias he shouldn't be so worried. There might be a reason that led Red Nose to become a boss.
This is the chest I gave to Red Nose before he went on his monstrous rampage. Seems to be quite heavy.
I can't open it. Bring me something to break the lock. Ah, plain stoneback crabs. Going. You did a fine job finding those rascals hidden among the rocks.
What if we find a journal inside? Don't just read through it. How about a little respect for the privacy of others?
Calm down, Eileen. There's no need to throw a fit. What if it holds answers that'll... let's see. Nothing but rubbish. Wait, what's this? Looks like a fragment of some kind. Don't even think about taking it. I mean, it may vet. There's a stone altar nearby. You'll be taken to face the boss. Now, go and lead the way. It's somehow reacting to you.
Wait! If Red Nose really is in there, what do you...
Oh, yeah. I just remembered that there's a wanted list with Red Nose on it. Whoever captures Red Nose will be granted lands for a camp. It's quite rare. amazing! Oh, yes, make sure you visit Jarette Domengart. She'll grant you... You can find her at the Western Guard camp. Oh, yes, and don't forget to invite me to your camp once you get settled in. Camp a little ways down the road from here. The camp was set up. Oh, Messiah suddenly collapsed and fell.
And the Geshuripa.
Of you into my chambers. What? So, you're the one who defeated Red Nose? Can't say you gave me much of a first impression. Surely you weren't alone. Well, a promise is a promise. You can have your camp. Consider it an honor. And do well to care for the lands I bestow on you. Why doesn't Jordine come see me? Doesn't he miss me? Why doesn't Jordine come see me? Doesn't he miss me? Why doesn't Jordine come see me? Doesn't he miss me? Thank you. Why doesn't Jordine come see me? Doesn't he miss me? Why doesn't Jordine come see me? Why doesn't Jordine come see me?
Halt there, stranger! Who are you? And how'd you manage to break through enemy lines? What? You defeated Red Nose? No, it can't be. Those dark crimson stains all over you. Are you really from Red Nose? I can't just go about introducing you to the captain without his approval. Wait here. I need to report your arrival to the captain. I'm sorry to have kept you waiting, but please bear with me. I must follow procedure. Captain Cliff is willing to meet you. Head over to the commander.
I am Cliff, the commander of the Western Guard camp. So, you're the one who defeated Red Nose. The reports must be true. You seem to glow with victory as you stand before me. And the weapons and armor you have in your possession are from imps, a telling sign of your recent encounters. If only someone of your caliber had appeared before us sooner. I'd continue on, but it seems like you'd be better off unloading some of those items. It is important for an adventurer to travel light in order to stay out of danger. You also must be running low on health potions, knowing you made it this...
I sell general goods from Velia. Be sure to come visit from time to time.
Did you have a chance to look around? Come to think of it, where did you come from? Velia? What a coincidence. We've just received a request for reinforcements from Velia. It'll be difficult to send reinforcements to Velia, considering the current situation at our camp. There's also the matter of keeping Princess Jarette safe as well. We need to rebuild our defensive perimeters, destroyed during our last battle. Can you... about and out to get us. We face troubling, but I believe the tides of battle will turn in our favor if we... before long. We're going to leave our first line of defense in disrepair to lure the imps near our camp. Then we're going to cut off their retreat and blast them to oblivion with our cannon. The most important part of my plan is you. I need you to keep our enemies busy on the front lines. It looks like the imps have gathered near our camp to take revenge for Red Nose. You'll be doing me and my men a great service if you agree to man the front. My men will be right behind you, of course. This will determine the fate of our camp. We will find out when the battle ends. Victory would have been impossible without you. You have my deepest gratitude. You there, adventurer. I heard Velia put in a request for reinforcements. Things must be serious if they're asking for help, even with Takros there. I wonder if Velia is caught up with the same oddities we've encountered here. There have been many unsettling things happening around our camp lately. We even caught an ogre! These things should only be found in southwestern Kelfion. Wait, are you curious to...
At this rate, the chain is going to break! At this rate, the chain is going to break! At this rate, the chain is going to break!
There are a ton of monsters nearby. Gray foxes should be a piece of cake. Gray foxes should be a piece of cake. Very swift and deadly accurate. They are no mere nuisance. You did well.
Over here!
saved my life. Thank you. Oh no, they're coming again!
You've helped us out yet again. Our debt of gratitude increases by the... Ah, so you've seen the ogre we caught. It was being chased by a tree spirit, and we were barely able to capture it amidst the chaos. Became violent. I might be able to help you get in.
Let's go.
What? Oh, it's you. I heard you helped defend the camp. So you wish to visit the Stone Chamber? I mean, if Cliff approved, I guess I'll have to let you through. Do you know anything about archaeology? You must activate the artifact that's... Ugh, never mind. I'll let you in, but first, you'll have to do it. Go tell Eden that he'll never step foot in Serendia again if he fails to complete the task I asked of him. What's with that puzzled look? Don't you know that I'm daughter to the king? Now be off on your way. That is, unless you'd like to finish the work, Eden can't be bothered.
I hope Princess Domingot wasn't too harsh on you. She grew up pampered by my lord, so she has a way of taking people for granted. I can't let you go to some place like the Stone Chamber without being prepared.
It's you again! Everyone in our camp is so grateful for everything you did for us! I hope the things you bought from my shop helped. Did you just come from Velia? I'm originally from there. I really miss the sound of waves crashing on the beach.
The tree spirits will try to stop you. Be careful. The tree spirits will try to stop you. Be careful.
Thank you.
for your help.
So it was you who rescued the soldiers held captive by the tree spirits. Thank you. I've already dispatched reinforcements to Velia. The situation there should be resolved by the time you return from the ancient stone chamber. There are way too many tree spirits here. It feels like they're trying to kill me.
You there! Halt! The stone chamber is under controlled access. What? I can't believe Princess Jarette has taken an interest in the stone chamber. You'll find that there's something quite unsettling about this place. The stone statues there seem as if they'd come. Gives me the shivers just looking at those statues. Look! Those round-looking things in front of the statue. The archaeologists who came by said they're ancient guardians. They were so excited to find one still intact.
And the Gashariapra.
Several murals were discovered here in the ancient stone chamber. No one had any clue what the drawings meant until Eden came. He's that guy over there. They call this one the Mural of Experience. And there are several more like it over there. Ah, I almost forgot. The message on that mural. You hear a lot of stories living around here. It's the story of Adana, one of the ancients. Apparently, he lived two lives. We're almost there. We recently discovered... I assume you're here to examine that black artifact over there?
You there. Who are you? The adventurer who stands before us seems to carry traces of dark energy.
You there, adventurer. Are you able to see the black spirit?
This is all my fault.
No, Orwin. Under normal circumstances, we would have been able to trap the black spirit in the artifact. The artifact has been protecting the stone chamber for so long that it doesn't seem like it's working the way it should. I know well of the dark illusions that haunt you. Perhaps there is such a thing as fate. The energy absorbed by the Black Spirit has awakened the Ancient Guardian.
The artifacts came to life!
The seal was broken.
Thank you.
ancient guardians moving around. We must leave. Guardians moving around.
That was a close one.
Black spirits by nature flock to wherever there's the safest remedy would be to separate each.
Just a wish.
I won't stop you from leaving, but be wary of how much trust. The name's Eden, by the way. Don't forget me. I'm sure there'll come a day when you'll need my help.
it's too hard to obtain coins. It'll be worth the hard, like looking out to check the weather every day. Aren't you curious to see what you will end? You're not regretting this, are you?
Alchemy, one must first understand the natural order regarding the existence of matter.
What's happening?
The staff is shaking.
It only does this in the presence of dark energy. Are there any strangers among us? Finally meet. I've come across several adventurers before, but rarely have I encountered an adventurer. There's something special. It is indeed a rarity. Remember these
so much about you. You must be the Alistine is correct. Lately, we've been seeing more goblins from the Forest of Plunder. The villagers haven't been able to evacuate. You're willing to go? Let's head over. That you've defeated Red Nose, but even he was nothing compared to the goblins we've been facing. They're here! More goblin invaders are here. The goblins are making such a mess. The rumors of Geoth's return.
Thank you.
amazing. Is there nothing you can't do? The chief always says one must atone not only for their words that ring true to me, now that I'm being judged for not doing enough when I notice the earth.
Kidnap the villagers!
Yeah.
The village was kept from being destroyed thanks to you. Here, take this. I believe it'll be more useful to you than me.